Hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. Have we got anybody watching before I start? Let's share it while we're waiting. Hello, one person. I had to come off because I realised I hadn't turned the light on. So if anyone was wondering why I've gone live twice, that's why. Who's here? Who do we have? Everyone's probably like, huh, what's going on? Hello, welcome to the stream. Sally, Grandma. Welcome, Daniel. I'm great, how are you? Are you having a good week so far? It's Wednesday, which means it's hump day. We're over the top of the hill now. We're on the way down towards the weekend, so everything's going well. How are you? Let's share this so we can get some more people on. Turn that down. Hello, John. Oh, sad that you're not going to be able to stay, but thank you for coming on just to say hello, and hopefully we'll see you on the next one. Hello, Ian, welcome to the stream. Hola, Catherine, welcome to the stream. Right, wait for a few more people. Hello, Marilyn, I can see that you're watching. Doing fine, thank you. You've had a great week. Brilliant, that's really, really good to hear. I know that sometimes this whole lockdown coronavirus thing is getting people down. It's getting people very down, so it's good to hear that you've had a good week. Hello, Martin, I can see that you're watching. Hello, Marilyn. Hello, Marg, I can see that you're watching. Right, I'm gonna start. What should we do? We're gonna do a song. Don't know if John's still here, but we'll do Tell Me Where the Light Is if he is. If not, we're just gonna do it anyway. For the ones we knew who made it out of here. For the ones we found along the way who never made it all the way. You are the saviors when no knows the way. So tell me where the light goes when darkness comes our way. Ones we knew who are in our minds today, the guardians of peace and love in all things beautiful. Tell me where the light is when tell me where you want me to meet you someday. ones we knew who are in our minds today. Ready for our time in need, waking up the day. Tell me where the light is when darkness comes our way. And tell me where you want me to meet you someday. Tell me where you want me to meet you someday. There you go, guys. Welcome to the stream. If you don't already know, my name's Jenny and I sing songs. So yeah, let's see all these people that's watching. That's great. Let's bring some people up on screen. Let's make some people famous. Hello, Pauline and Paddy. Hello, Mark. Welcome to the stream. Hello, Marilyn. Hello, Mum. Hello, Gary. Welcome to the stream. Hello, Peter. This is a good thing about streaming. You don't have to be in a particular place. As long as you've got good internet connection, then we're all good. Good evening, Graham. I hope you're well. Hello, Dad. Hello, Paddy. Hello, Paul. And everybody in Chester, the whole family. Hello, everybody. Hello, Elaine. Welcome to the stream. Right. Hello, Albert. Welcome to the stream. Hello, Lauren. Thank you so much for that. Gosh, it's been a while since I've seen you. I hope you're well. Right. I'm going to go straight into another one of mine. This one's called Wide Open Spaces. I was born a president of a soft-spoken word, and lost in imperfection, and lost in this world. I was born a Friday child in a land full of greed, and swore to keep a promise, and swore to believe. And nights full of madness, full of sin. So why don't we stop all this? What have we done? What are we here for? Why do we cry? Why don't we stop all this? Why do we leave wide open spaces? Silence and told I was free, but I was just a little scared. I was frightened to be heard, and I became to fear the world, and now I believe. And what have we done? And what are we here for? Why do we cry? Why don't we stop all this? Why do we leave spaces in between? it so we can't see. I'm blind to all the sadness, blind and deceived. But you were just a jealous soldier, you were sent to kill anything that came between us, and I know you well. What have we done? What are we for? Why do we cry? Why don't we stop all this? Why do we leave wide open spaces? There you go, guys. That was called Wide Open Spaces. Why do we leave wide open spaces in our in between our love? That's a question that we unfortunately have to ask ourselves quite a lot. But yeah, that's what that song's about. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. This is lovely. We've got quite a few people watching tonight, which is a very nice surprise. Right. What else should we do? We'll do... gonna do this one. This one's it's by the fantastic Bob Dylan, covered by Adele.
My love.
nothing I would not do. Go to the end of the earth for you, to make you feel my love, to make you feel my love. There you go, guys. That was by Bob Dylan. That's Make You Feel My Love. It was also covered by the fantastic Adele. Yes, it was by Bob Dylan originally, Marilyn. Although Adele's version is pretty much out of this world. Thanks, Paddy. That's great. Right. What else should we sing? Let's do another original. This one's called True to Me. Guys, that one's an original song. It's called True to Me. Right, we're gonna go, we'll do one more on the piano, then we'll move over to to the guitar. So let me know what you want, guys. Hello, Lisa. Good to see you watching. That one was true to me. You know that one. In fact, we'll stick on this theme of the original stuff. Captain Thomas More, of course I'll do Captain Thomas More. That is not a problem at all. I will do that after I've done this one. This one's called Dear Daughter. That was called Dear Daughter, and that's the title track of the new EP that's going to be out. It'll be out by the end of the year, Still working on logistics, guys. Bear with me on that. Yeah, so I'm going to move over now. I'm going to do some stuff on the guitar. Bear with me. Come with me. And we'll sing a world of pure imagination. Right. This one is for Marilyn. It's called Captain Thomas More. We all know who Captain Thomas More is. If you don't know who he is, make sure you give him a Google, because he's definitely well worth it. This one's for you, Captain Tom. Tell me what you're fighting for. Seems we're living in a modern war. I am aging, and I know what for. Listen to the expert, not the boy next door. It seems that we're living in a modern war. I am Captain Thomas More. A century old. Walk around the garden with my pride beaming out, singing, I am Captain Thomas More. You've been raided by the fortune of our world, but we are all united by our common stealth. We are hurting for our health. I walk around the garden with my pride beaming out, singing, I am Captain Thomas More. I never thought I'd ever feel this kind of pain. The younger generation resting on my name, and I'm walking for their gain. So we will learn for sure. I walk around the garden with my pride beaming out, singing, I am Captain Thomas More. There you go, well, that's called Captain Thomas More. That's by me. Welcome to the stream, Christopher. I'm so glad that you managed to get it on the live. That's really, really cool. Thanks for joining us. Welcome, Wide Eye. I think it's Wide Eye. Thank you so much for joining us. Welcome, David. Thank you so much. And welcome, Anders, of course. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, just about caught Captain Tom, which is cool. Right, that's next. Hello, Carol. Thank you so much. Thanks, Paddy. Thanks, Daniel. Thank you, everybody. You're all so kind to me. Thanks, Albert. Thanks again, Paddy. Right. We'll do... What should we do next? In fact, I'm going to do a new song. Well, it's not a new song. In fact, it's a very, very old song. A song that I wrote a few years ago now, which I will admit I forgot all about. And then I got a random message one morning off my mum. She was like, do you remember this? And she sent me a video of this song. Are you watching, Mum, before I sing it? Because I know you wanna see it. And it's called Part of Me. And it's a song that I wrote a while ago. Hopefully Mum's watching. It's called Part of Me. I hope you enjoy.
Mm-hmm.
like to say that you were just a part of me, but honestly, you're everything and in between. And I can wait for hours for you to talk to me, but I know you and you know me. And all the aggravation caused by my own self was nothing but a silly little cry for help. And I was in the basement, you were on the shelf, but you were there, always there. And I was alone, and I was scared of being in the dark, but you were there, deep in my heart, to shelter me from all the little things. You were the light deep in the night when I was cold, but you were there deep in my soul to shelter me from all the little things. Walked away from all the stupid things I said and realized that most of it was in my head. And I can talk for hours when we said we're dead, but you were there and always there. And I was alone, and I was scared of being in the dark, but you were there in my heart to shelter me from all the little things. You were the light deep in the night when I was cold, but you were there deep in my soul to shelter me from all the little things. Just a part of me, but honestly, you're everything and in between. And I can wait for hours for you to talk to me, but I know you and you know me. And I was alone, and I was scared of being in the dark, but you were there deep in my heart to shelter me from all the little things. You were the light deep in the night when I was cold, but you were there deep in my soul to shelter me from all the little things. There you go, that was called Part of Me. That's a, like I say, it's a new old song. It's one that I wrote a good few years ago now, but I literally forgot about it. I'm one of these people that I can write a song and then if I don't sing it for 3 months maybe, I'll completely forget that it exists. And then my mum will ring me like, do you remember, you've not sang that song for a while, what about that song? And I'm like, ah, have you got a video of it? Because I literally write that many songs that I forget about them. So let's try and not let that happen. Thank you so much, Paddy. Cheers. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. Hey, Vic. Oh, I'm glad you like that one. Hey, Nick. Thank you so much. Cheers, Ian. Right. I'm going to do a song now for Ian and Sally, as it's the wedding anniversary today. And Ian so lovely asked me to dedicate this one to Sally. It's a song that Sally really likes, and Sally and Ian are some of my biggest supporters. So thanks guys so much for all the support that you show me. And congratulations on your wedding anniversary. This one's called Fields of Gold. You remember me when the west wind moved among the fields of barley. You can tell the sun in his jealous sky as we walked in fields of gold. So she took her for to gaze a while among the fields of barley. In his arms she fell out, the hair came down as we walked in fields of gold. Go, that was for you, Sally, off your lovely husband Ian, and a massive congratulations on your wonderful wedding anniversary. 31 years, wow. Yes, you would get less for murder. But yes, congratulations guys, it's really lovely. That you're more than welcome, Sally. Right, I've had a request off the fantastic Anders, who's my favourite Swedish person. Him and his daughter, Matilda. You guys are the best. I'm going to sing this one for you. This one's called I'm on Fire, and this one's by Bruce Springsteen. Hey little girl, is your dad daddy home? Does he go away and leave you all alone? I got a bad desire. Tell me now, baby, is he good to you? Does he do to you the things that I do? Alright, I could take you high. Oh, I'm on fire. Sometimes it's like someone took a knife, baby, edgy and dull, and put a 6-inch valley through the middle of my skull. And then I'd wake up with a sheet soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head. And you, you cool my desire. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, daddy home, does he go away and leave you all alone? I got a desire. Oh, 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 I'm on fire. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, I'm on fire. All alone, got a bad desire. Oh, 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 I'm on fire. That was by the fantastic Bruce Springsteen, and that was from Matilda and Anders, all the way from Sweden. Tune in every single week and watch me. So thanks, guys, again. Thank you to everybody who does the same. We seem to have more people on YouTube tonight, which is cool. We've got 8 of you guys. 31 on Facebook. Thank you guys for sticking around. I'm going to sing a song now by my band, Elysian. This is a song that I wrote a good few years ago now. And I just played it kind of in pubs and things like that. And it's about just dealing with a lot in a relationship. A lot of my songs are about that. But in from the perspective of, yeah, I know that I'm a bit of a weirdo, and thank you for dealing with everything that I put you through. So it's called Tornado, and if anybody is available on Saturday and you're in the area, me and my band, we are making our debut performance as a band, as a full band, at the Snig. Our set is at 4:45, so if you can make it down to that, we're second on now. We were originally meant to be opening, but we are now second in the lineup. So we are 4:45, guys, on the 12th. That's this Saturday. So thanks, guys. This one is called Tornado, and this is the acoustic version of it now. I don't want to be this way. I don't want you to feel like the whole damn day is tiring. I'm not dying yet. I don't want you to feel this way. I don't want you to fall for my weird ways. You amaze me, but baby, I'm crazy, yeah. The ship has a hole, but I'm not. Far too close to the shore to nearly drown. This ship is a rocket, it's a rocket, a roll in my mind like a tornado. I'm taking control of the shape of this relationship and digging over. taking over this time. I don't want you to feel so sad. I don't want you to feel like the only guy that's hurting, 'cause baby, I'm worth it. Too close to the shore, I'm nearly drowned. This ship is rocking, it's rocking and rolling my mind like a tornado, and taking control of the shape of this relationship and digging a hole, but we're not taking over this time. Hope, but we're not falling down, 'cause we're far too close to the shore to nearly drown. This ship is rocking, it's rocking and rolling my mind like a tornado, and taking control of the shape of this relationship and digging a hole, but we're not taking over. Called Tornado, and that's again one of my older songs that's been completely revamped for the band. It's pretty cool, the band version of it. What else should we do? We'll do another one by the band. Thanks Daniel, thanks Paddy, thanks Lauren. This one's a bit of a country song. This is also by the band. It's called Lady Allan Roe.
There was a time played in my mind when I'm cold and I am growing old, and everything is feeling right. There is a man I know who's crippled with his heart. His lady walked a lonely road, but Jesus played his part then. Mr. Do and Go, but she is on a last parade, and he is on an evil plane. She's looking for her soul again, but I know it's hard to be the lonely one sometimes. Put in a box where we have nothing but our minds. But Mr. Hardy said he never felt so right. Lady Allan Roe, she smiled. She smiled. But I am a younger mind, there's still a lot to go. But I'm weighing with the daily grind of who and what to know and who to be. I guess I'll just be me. But I find it hard to be the lonely one sometimes, and put in a box where we have nothing but our minds. But Mr. Hardy said he never felt so right. Lady Allan Roe, she smiled. smile. And Lady Arrow, she smiled.
There you go, guys. That was called Lady Arrow. Thank you, everyone, for your lovely comments. And thank you for this 39 people watching, which is really cool. The figures have pretty much doubled since the beginning, which is really, really amazing. So thank you, everyone, for sharing. If you've not already shared the stream, please share the stream. If you've not already liked the stream, give the stream a like. If you're watching on YouTube and you're not subscribed, make sure you subscribe and you hit the bell notification so you get notified every single time I either upload a video or go live. What else is there? Also, buy tickets to all of the gigs, every single one of them. Because I'd love to see all of your beautiful, beautiful faces there. Lady Anne Rowe, yes, that is an original Paul. That's a band song. I'm gonna do. Should I do another one? I'm gonna do a song which is also by the band. It's called JoJo.
JoJo Wild is always losing, even in her father's eyes. She was stuck, but she was human, making all the young boys cry. And she found her way away from here to where it all makes sense. And JoJo is a wayward soul to make amends. She was late for his arrival. She never thought that he would stay. And to his luck for her survival, and JoJo signed her heart away. But she loved his heart and loved his soul. He made her feel like she's at home. And JoJo is surprised by every way that she has grown. And don't be scared, we are in this one. And come. Child, everyone in this life, every rock, every stone, no one lives this life alone. Just be yourself, just be yourself. And JoJo thought that she was losing when she let him find a way. But she learned that always choosing wasn't for the best that day. Cause he took her home to her hometown, the place that she learned to grow. JoJo's father picked her up like she'd never known. Don't be scared, we are all in this at once. Come on. Child, every woman in this life, every rock, every stone, no one lives this life alone. Just be yourself, just be yourself.
There you go, guys. That was another one of the band songs, which is called JoJo. Right. Welcome to the stream. Joe, welcome to the stream. Frank, thank you so much for tuning in. Hopefully you'll stick around, guys. I'm going to sing some more band songs, I think. Thanks, Daniel. Right, this next one is a song that none of you have ever heard. It's a band song. It's a little bit more rocky. So this is, the dogs are just getting in and out. Are you doing the hokey pokey? This is one of the more rockier band songs. It's called Paper Planes, and we wrote it about climate change and about the younger generation. It's called Paper Planes. That's the first time we've ever played. Well, I've ever played that song, which is called Paper Planes, and it's one of the band songs. So that's the acoustic version of it. It doesn't sound anything like that with the band, but yeah. Hello, Annie Lowe. Welcome to the stream. I can see you. I can see you. You can see me. I can't actually see you. Don't worry. Right. Thank you, Daniel. Cheers for that. Thanks, Paddy. Cheers. Thanks, Gary. Right, what's these two? Emmylou. Yes, of course. And Red Dirt Girl. Yes, we'll do the two of those side by side as they deserve. This one is called... Oh, did you just hurt your head, Foyton? Yeah. He just whacked his head. We'll do Emmylou first. This one's by a lovely Swedish band called First Aid Kit. Take this out.
Oh, the bitter winds are coming in, and I'm already missing the sun. Stockholm's cold, but I've been told I was born to endure this kind of weather. When it's you I find, like a ghost in my mind, I am defeated, but I gladly wear the crown. Bless them with your patience. And I've been there before, and I've held up the door for every stranger with a promise. But I'm holding back, that's a strain that I lack. Every morning keeps returning up my window, and that brings me to you, but I won't just pass through. But I'm not asking for a storm. And I'll be your Emmylou, and I'll be your June. You'll be my grandma, my Johnny too. No, I'm not asking much of you. Just sing, little darling, sing me.
That was by First Aid Kit. That's a band from Sweden. You've probably heard them in River Island. I remember one phase, every time I walked into River Island, they were playing. And I'd known them for quite a while before that, because I used to follow them on YouTube. But now they're big, and one of them's got a kid now and everything. It's really crazy. Right. Next song. I'll do... This one's called Red Dirt Girl. And this one's for... Ian. This one's by Emmylou Harris, and that last song was about Emmylou. Sorry, the dogs are making a lot of noise tonight. I can't really stop it, if I'm honest. Thank you.
my best friend Lillian and her blue tick hound dog Gideon, sitting on the front porch, cooling in the shade and singing every song the radio played. Waiting for the Alabama sun to go down to red dirt girls in a red dirt town, Lillian. Just across the line in a little southeast of Meridian. Loved her brother, I remember back when he was fixing up a 49 Indian. Said, hey little sister, gonna ride the wind up around the moon and back again. He never got farther than Vietnam. I was standing there with her when the telegram called for Lillian. Now he's lying somewhere about a million miles from the rain. But there's not much hope for somewhere out there. There's a great big world and that's where I'm bound. And the stars might fall on Alabama, but one of these days I'm gonna swing my hammer down away from the red dirt ground. It's gonna make a joyful sound. She grew up tall, she grew up thin. She buried that old dog Gideon by a crepe myrtle bush in the back of the yard. Her daddy turned mean and her mama leaned hard. She got in trouble with a boy from town. She figured that she might as well settle down. So she dug right in, just across the line and a little southeast of Meridian. But there's not much hope for a red dirt girl. So where I'm there, there's a great big world, and that's where I'm bound. And the stars might fall on Alabama, but one of these days I'm gonna swing my hammer down away from the red dirt ground. It's gonna make a joyful sound. But nobody knows when she started to skid. She was only 27 and she had 5 kids. It could have been the whiskey, it could have been the pills, it could have been the dream she was trying to kill. But there won't be a mention in the news of the world or the life or the death of a red dirt girl named Lillian, who never got any farther across the line. Tried hard to love her, but she never did take. It was just another way for the heart to break. So she learned to bend. The thing they don't tell you about the blues when you got them is you keep on falling. Cause there ain't no bottom, there ain't nowhere. At least not for Lillian. And me and my best friend Lillian and her blue tick hound dog Gideon, sitting on the front porch, cooling in the shade and singing every song the radio played. Waiting for the Alabama sun to go down to red dirt girls in a red dirt town. Me and Lillian, she never got any farther across the line than Meridian.
Go. That was by Emmylou Harris. That was for you, Ian. Thank you, everybody, for your lovely comments. I'm going to sing a song now. I don't know if Alan's watching, but this is... Oh, You're So Vain. Yes, we'll do this one. We'll do You're So Vain first, and then we're going to sing a song for Alan. Don't know if you're watching, Alan. Let me know. Which is called... Sailing to Philadelphia, but we're going to do this one first, which is called You're So Vain. I've not sang this one for a while. This one's for you, Stem Chaser.
You walked into the party like you were walking onto a yacht. Your head strategically dipped below one eye, and your scarf, it was apricot. You had one eye on the mirror as you watched yourself go by, and all the girls dreamed that they'd be your partner, they'd be your partner, and you're so vain. You probably think this song is about you. You're so vain. I'll bet you think this song is about you. Don't you, don't you? Well, you had me several years ago, but now I'm still quite naive. When you said that we'd make such a pretty pair, and that you would never leave, but you gave away the things you love, and one of them was me. I had some dreams, they were clouds in my coffee, and you're so vain. You probably think this song is about you, you're so vain. I'll bet you think this song is about you, don't you, don't you? When I hear you went up to Saratoga, your horse naturally won, and then you flew Learjet up to Nova Scotia to see the total eclipse of the sun. But you gave away the things you love, and one of them was me. I had some dreams, they were clouds in my coffee, and you're so vain. You probably think this song is about you, you're so vain. I bet you think this song is about you, don't you, don't you? You're so vain. You probably think this song is about you. You're so vain. I'll bet you think this song is about you. Don't you, don't you?
There you go, that was called You're So Vain. The Castaways, no. Oh, you're talking about the nightclub. I'm going to say, no, that's Carly Simon. That was for you, Stim Chaser. Thank you for that request. Right. You're more than welcome. I'm going to do one now. Just tune this 1 second. This was by Mark Knopfler. It's called Sailing to Philadelphia.
I'm Jeremiah Dixon. I'm a Geordie boy, a glass of wine with you, sir, and the ladies I'll enjoy. Old Durham and Northumberland was measured out by my own hand. It was my fate from birth to make my mark upon the earth. Calls me Charlie Mason, stargazer am I. It seems that I was born to chart the evening sky. They cut me out for picking bread, but I had other dreams instead. This baker's boy from the West Country would join the Royal Society. We are sailing to Philadelphia, a world away from the coaly time. Sailing to Philadelphia to draw the line, the Mason-Dixon line. Now you're a good surveyor, Dixon, but I swear you'll make me mad. The West will kill us both, you gullible Geordie lad. You talk of liberty, how can America be free? A Geordie and a baker's boy in the forest song. Now hold your head up, Mason, see America lies there. The morning tide has raised the capes of Delaware. Come up and feel the sun, a new morning has begun. Another day will make it clear why our stars should guide us here. We are sailing to Philadelphia, a world away from the coaly tide. Sailing to Philadelphia to draw the line. The Mason Dixon line. The Mason Dixon line.
There you go, guys. That was called Sailing to Philadelphia. Hello, doggies. You guys are all talking about what nightclub you went to in the past. I don't think it classes when you send your character to a nightclub on The Sims, because that's pretty much the only nightclubs I've ever been in, was sat in my bedroom playing on The Sims, sending all my characters to the nightclubs to gain social points. Yeah, that was pretty much my childhood. That and making YouTube videos and playing guitar and things. So yeah, that's how cool I am. You'll get to know me a little bit more. If you class sending your Sims to the nightclub and getting the points up on musicality points, then that's how cool I am. So that was the clubs that I went into when I was younger. I don't know anything about any of these places that you're talking about. I'm not ashamed to admit that I sat in my room on my own and played music all the time. And my mum will vouch for that. My mum will vouch for that. Pretty much like this. Right. I'm going to sing a song for Paddy now, Sandy Denny song. Let's get up some lyrics. Let's go ahead and get up some lyrics. No, nothing wrong with that. I absolutely know. Lots of time to make up for that. Possibly not, Tessie, if I'm honest. I think I'm probably all going to sit here and play music to a camera for the rest of my life, if I'm honest. And babysit these two puppies. Right, where are we? Who knows where the time goes? This one's for... Oh, hey, bud. Hey. Everybody, if you don't met Remy yet, this is Remy. She's the stream mascot. We've got another one down there for you, but he's fell asleep on my left big toe right now. So, how you doing, mate? Paddy really wants me to sing this song and you're interrupting. Paddy's not going to like you. No. I don't think you could not like Remy, to be honest. Honestly, she's the naughtiest dog. They're both very, very naughty. And they get away with everything. Right, Sandy Denny. Christopher said, hi, Remy.
She's like,
bear with me. Across the evening sky, all the birds are leaving. But how can they know it's time for them to go? Still be dreaming. I have no thought of time. For who knows where time goes? For who knows where the time. Sad, deserted shores, your fickle friends are leaving. Ah, but then you know it's time for them to go. Thought of leaving, I do not count the time. For who knows where the time goes? For who knows where the time. I'm not alone while my love is near me. I know it will be so until it's time to go. Birds of spring again. I have no fear of time. For who knows how my love grows? For who you go. Who Knows Where the Time Goes, and that's by Sandy Denny, who, yeah, unfortunately is no longer with us. That was quite a sadder story, really. You need to watch the Furport Convention documentary on Netflix if you're wondering. This is my whole music. You are number two in the queue. We will redirect you to your next advisor. It's probably better than some of the whole music that you get in work. Right. What next, guys? We'll go till 2:15. We'll do the normal 1:45 that we've been doing. I've got to bear in mind that I have got a gig. Don't forget, guys, I've got a gig on Saturday. If anybody is around, obviously a lot of you guys are international and support me from afar, which is amazing, amazing. But if anybody is around the area where I live, you guys know where I live if you are. please come and join me on the 12th, which is this Saturday. 4:45 our set is, and it's about 30-minute long set. Thank you, everybody. Zombie. Of course I'll do Zombie. Oh, hi, Emma. Welcome to the stream. My beautiful niece. Welcome to the stream, Emma. This one's by the Cranberries. It's out of tune.
Child is slowly taken, and the violence caused such silence. Who are we mistaken? But you see, it's not me, it's not my family. In your head, they're fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns. In your head, they're dying. What's in your head? Violence caused such silence. We must be mistaken. It's the same old theme since 1916. In your head, they're still fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns. In your head. What's in your head? Zombie, hey, what's in your head? zombie. I'd see your head, your head. Zombie, zombie, zombie. Hey, hey,
there you go, guys. That was called Zombie, and that's by the Cranberries. Hello, Philip Schofield. Hello, James. Hope you're good. And trust me, it doesn't take your sister to tell me that that's who you are, Mr. Reflex. Thanks, Chris. Hello. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Right. Hey, buddy. Right, I'm going to do... do one for James. Philip. Water everywhere. This one's for you, James. Reflex.
Almost heaven, West Virginia. Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the tree, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country roads take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia. All my memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, a misty taste of moonshine, a tear up in my eye. Country roads take me home to the Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country road. I hear a voice in the morning hour, she calls me. The radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get a feeling I should have been home. Take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama. Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country road.
That is one of my all-time favourite songs. So that was for you, James. Sang it a little bit too high, but, you know, it is what it is. Don't feel bad, buddy. Don't feel bad at all. Thanks, Marilyn. Thanks, Janet. Is that a little fella? Can't see. United version. I don't know it. Sorry. Hi from West Yorkshire. Hello, Jill. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for rejoining us. That's really, really nice of you. Hello, Bernard. Yes, better late than never, of course. Although I will say that I will be finishing very, very soon. Remy and Foy. For once, they're not bothered about me. Oh. Nope. Come on, come say hello. Come say hello. This is Foyton. Here's the other. Hello, dude. Foyton is the other mascot for the streams. If you've not met Foyton, that's his full title. Foyshaw. Foyshaw? Where did Shaw come from? Foyshaw. Right. Next song. I'm going to finish off pretty, pretty soon, guys, because I've got to be careful with these vocals because I've got a gig at the weekend, if I've not already told you. Like I have 15 times. But also, I've got to rehearse, so we'll probably do... Let's have a look what the requests are. Got time for two more songs. And then we will go... And we've got lots of people on this, these streams that's getting more each week. So I just got to say a massive thank you. Don't forget, guys, to check out the PayPal and the Patreon. The Patreon is like a subscription-based thing where you get behind-the-scenes footage, all kind of different things. You get to chat more with me on a one-to-one basis. You hear news like the news that I put on there at the weekend if you want to go and check it out. To do with my career and to do with things, how things are going. So if you're interested in the Patreon, go and check it out. It starts at £5 a month. So it's like buying me a coffee, guys. And you get all this backstage footage type things and et cetera, et cetera. And if not, then the PayPal is there. It's all very, very much appreciated, guys, if you've got the extra change. Right. What was the other request that we had? Thriller. Okay, Mum wants Thriller. So Mum gets Thriller. If she's your mum, she gets what she wants. This one's called Thriller. Close to midnight, and something evil's lurking in the dark. Under the moonlight, you see the sight and it almost stops your heart. You start to scream, the terror takes a sound before you make it. You start to freeze, but horror looks you right between the eyes. You're paralyzed, 'cause this is Thriller, Thriller night. And no one's gonna save you from the beast about to strike. You know it's Thriller, Thriller night. And you're fighting for your life inside a kid, Thriller tonight. The door slam and realize there's nowhere left to run. You feel a cold hand and wonder if you'll ever see that sun. You close your eyes, you hope that this is just imagination. But all the while, you hear the creature creeping up behind. You're out of time, 'cause
This is Thriller Night. I know it's gonna save you from the beast about to strike. You know it's Thriller Night. And you're fighting for your life inside a killer, Thriller and night creatures crawling the dead star to walk in their best green. There's no escaping the joy of the alien inside, 'cause this is the end of the night. 'Cause this is Thriller Night. I know what's gonna save you from the beast about to strike. It's Thriller Night. And you're fighting for your life inside.
There goes that. That one's called Thriller. Right, guys, I'm going to sing one more song. I'm going to choose a request, and it's going to be the request that's been requested by my amazing grandma, who's asked for Molly's Eyes. What you get is, if you're my mum, you get your request, and if you're my mum's mum, you get your request even quicker. So this one is called Molly's Eyes. Guys, this is on my new EP, which is going to be released definitely in the next few months, so keep your ears and eyes out for that one. It's for Paul's family as well, who inspired the song with his beautiful daughter Molly, who was born premature. That's the story behind the song. It's called Molly's Eyes. Thank you so much, everyone, for everything that you've done for me. Honestly, it's literally incredible. So don't forget, guys, check out absolutely everything I'm up to. Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, the whole lot. Check it out, because all the support pushes me to keep going, and I want to deliver for you guys. So this one's called Molly's Eyes. She left for me to fill with my kind of love. She made up her mind to come to me early. Molly's eyes. She will try to prove to me every night. She's taking every part of me that's losing in this world of mine, and breaking all the rules she finds. And she'll be alright if we see the world through Molly's eyes. Fine, she will try to prove to me every night. She's taking every part of me that's losing in this world of mine, and breaking all the rules she finds. We'll be alright if we see the world through Molly. Thank you.
'cause I am here. The hardest part is through. I hope you knew. I proved to you that Daddy, I love you. 'Cause in Molly's eyes, there is no way to lose this fight, and she will try to prove to me every night. She's taking every part of me that's losing in this world of mine and breaking all the rules she. All right, if we see the world through Molly's eyes.
Good night, guys. I'll see you very soon. Take care and be safe, etc.